This video news segment is sponsored by Cox Business.
Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Coming up this week in local business events, the Urban Land Institute San Diego Tijuana examines the flow of stimulus dollars in San Diego at its Tuesday program. The Security Network kicks off its 7th annual Security Summit on Tuesday, concluding with an investing day on Thursday. The Secretary General of the United Nations International Telecommunications Union speaks on the future of broadband Thursday as part of a ComNexus event. And the City Club of San Diego hosts U.S. Marine Corps General Mike Leonard at its Friday lunch meeting at noon. Leonard will speak on Guantanamo and the lessons of history. Nationally this week, the Labor Department releases job openings and a labor turnover survey for January. President Barack Obama meets with Greece's prime minister. Several Senate committees hold hearings on issues like chemical safety laws and corporate spending in elections. The Commerce Department releases wholesale trade inventories and international trade for January, business inventories for January, and retail sales for February. In earnings news, local companies Dexcom, Optimer Pharmaceuticals, and Pure Bioscience are reporting results, as are Rite Aid, Smithfield Foods, and the German airline Lufthansa. In this week's Close Up, San Diego Sports Commission President Alan Kidd talks about the integral part he plays in bringing sporting events to San Diego and putting on youth events. In construction, loose soil washing down storm drains will soon be a costly sight for contractors. Under new regulations effective July 1st, contractors can be hit with heavy fines for such violations, according to the Contractor State License Board. And George Chamberlain writes about the inaugural report released last month from the Middle Class Task Force, headed by Vice President Joe Biden. For more on our stories, check out the links below. I'm Elizabeth Malloy, and thanks for clicking.
This is Cox Business TV. We've been improving the health and well-being of our community since 1969. Your state-of-the-art network continues to exceed the growing needs of San Ysidro Health Center.